Here's an example of a key principle to keep in mind when you're managing a project. This slope here, we're having a good downpour. The water's coming over the top. There's a flat area on top that apparently is graded in a way that it drains to the edge of the slope. And it's just running right down the slope. So a berm on top or some kind of regrading, so, or even a collection system with a pipe running to the base of the slope would keep the slope from eroding.